Orvis Knot is one of my favorite knots to tie fishing hook after universal knot and or improved clinch knot. So let me show you how to form. Put line in the eye of a hook. So take it like that. Turn it around like you do clinch knot. And after that, go inside of a loop. You see that? So easy. And turn twice at least inside of this loop. That is it. You're done. It's one of the reliable fishing knots called Orvis Knot. Thank you for watching. Bye.